Hello everyone. So in this video we will see lesson 4 overview. So in lesson 4 we will cover what is semiconductor and what is breadboard and how to use it. So in semiconductor part, the students will be provided with the definitions, use cases, as well as the examples. So we will go in depth and explain what is LED, solar cell, transistors, computer chips, diodes, and then we will move on to the breadboard. And what is breadboard, how internally the circuit of breadboard work, and how to use it for making the circuits. So that's it for today. Bye.